after one, and Darren Helm opened the scoring. Boy, you went through an awful lot to get back into the lineup for the first time in 9 months, Darren. So just describe your feeling of elation when you punctuated your return tonight with a goal 5 minutes in.
Yeah, that goal was really nice. Felt really good. It's been a struggle for me the last year and a half. Glad to be back, and I thought that first period we did a good job.
Well, first it was back problems, then a groin issue, and a lot of people be wondering if you still have that world-class speed. Did you think you had it coming into the game tonight, the like of which we saw early?
Well, yeah, I've been skating pretty hard, practicing. I knew I still had a good jump. Got a lucky bounce there and was able to show off my speed.
Thanks, Darren.
Thank you.